technicus.
Ah, ja.
Oh, wie de fuck is...
Doei!
Welcome back to another episode of Just Talk, man. With your boy Carl D.
Yes.
QB.
In a broke drug dealer.
Begin daar weer
in. In a fuckboy. Die al fuckboy, meneer.
Welcome back to a new episode, guys. Yeah. My professional and unprofessional advice show in the world.
So what kind?
Technical difficulties.
What the fuck was that?
No way. Anyway, yeah. Oh,
wie de fuck is?
Doei! Dat is de eerste man.
Nou, hij is aan het ding. Anyway, ja.
Ja, guys.
Before we get started, let's aim. Kyle, give them a like goal.
Kiki, let's aim for 2,500 likes.
There you go. There's the like goal.
Keep it realistic.
1.9.
Hij is meer realistisch.
Negative. I will always go for 3,000, guys. So, 3,000 is my goal. Right, you can choose anyone you would like.
Dream big.
Of you have to dream big, because why? If you fall short, you will be further than you were.
Ja, als je kakt.
Ja, guys, 4,000 likes, alsjeblieft. Spaar later.
Right.
And before we start.
Subscribe, bitch.
To all the girls, ne? I've begged. I've asked nicely, where the fuck is my whole pic?
I don't know about you.
TB,
you can't see the whole pic because his phone is fucked, guys.
Kiki, fuck yo. My phone is decent. My phone fight nog. Kiki, he's my done.
But his wife, your Wi-Fi is off.
I've begged, I've asked nicely, and I've worked hard for 30 episodes, ne? Kaal pic. Waar is het? Huh?
Alright.
Nee, man.
Kijk, don't be so fucking...
Yesterday.
Huh? Why would they won't cancel?
Hoe kom je niet? Wie zei hoe bij je tolle pics gaat gewoon niet mee, bro?
Yes.
Ja, girl, zo kan dat, man, joh.
Anyway, first problem, guys. How do you know if this person likes you without asking them?
Fuck, yo.
Wat is klaar je antwoord dan? 3-4 episodes toch, dan niet?
TV is een fuckboy.
Hij is een fuckboy.
Met die shirt, bro. Met de lemon cream cookie in die bek.
I would say, nee. What was the question? How do you know if a person likes you without asking me? Just ask the bitch.
Ja, probleem. Probleem is... Pissen, ik is op mijn mond genomen. Nobody
is tired. Ik is tired van jullie, nee. You guys, nee.
Hij ziet hoe voel het. Oh my god, nee, is mijn, ik ga kwart. Ik ben hier uit.
Mamblerippen, oh, zeg jij. Oh my god. Oh, listen, guys.
Oh my god, ik stel
zin dat ik kwart. Stop this kak, man. If you like the bitch.
Wat was hij?
Tell the bitch.
Wie de fuck is die beter? Met de kakmambers.
If you like...
Wacht, kijk hier. Hij is een kwart liefst, nee. Hij is een kwart dit op dan. Maar kijk hier, pokkie. Hij draakt hier.
Wat de pokkie, man?
Kijk hier, jij ook! Kijk hier, pokkie!
Hij gaat aan!
Staat, jij ook! Hij gaat aan! Kijk hier, Mexican drug dealer t-shirt, nee? Maar nou Adidas sweet pak, bro. Anders daar, vaag, man.
Wij zo'n...
Vaal gaat, bro. Zo'n dier. Vaal.
Oké.
Hij is tenzij dat hij van die bok is. Kijk, de grey sweatpants.
Kijk, kom op.
Kijk hier.
Ja, mijn pilsje, nee.
Sorry.
Hij is klein.
Hij
die man.
Dat is net de late reaction.
Ik had al zien. Ja, mijn piel zien. Als klein.
Oké.
Yo,
kijk eens.
Maar nou, personal nou.
Ja, kom.
You guide my bloody.
What the fuck?
You guide my facial hair.
Ja? Was ik guide mij nou?
Because. Anyway, okay. What was the question?
So
you go ask, bitch. Go ask.
Kijk eens.
Yeah, I was raising, but the mensen overcomplicate. Guys, if you like somebody, show the bitch.
Can you listen? Can you listen?
Here's my advice. This problem shouldn't even be a problem.
I mean,
Kiki, it's so simple. If you like a guy or a girl, go ballas. Go some big balls and say, Kiki, girlie, Kiki, ik ben simpel fucking greg. I like you, do you like me? Great, sex, time, klaar. Move on, bye. Next is AV.
Do you think all relationships should be taken personally? Ach, seriously.
Ja, ze heeft een hele woord verkeerd gelezen. Moet je wel in die boys alright. Deze is in die game.
Ik voel ja, want als ik met het nummer.
Ja, of course. Listen, yeah,
because if it's not a relationship,
is it time wasting?
No. Like if it's just a hookup, that's not a relationship.
Mm. Mm.
So that doesn't have to be taken seriously.
But if you are in a relationship, or even with even a friend relationship, cinnamon, that shit must be taken seriously, bruh. Because now it's about
nowadays, bro.
Now it's about loyalty and kak and alle mooi goed.
Ik het,
listen, Kiki, people, in my opinion, this is my opinion. For me, you should only have one relationship in your whole life. Like. Nee! Soos, luister wat ik zeg. Soos, nee! Soos. Soos marriage. Soos trouw.
Cap.
Nee, kijk.
Kyle is lying for the internet.
Kijk. If you are...
Kyle wants to love like you, Hefner. Stop lying. He wants to clump bitches in his
in
house.
In your early 20s.
And he wants them to strip on his tolly while he showers.
Kijk as well.
Talk your shit.
Here's my view. Every person, everyone in the early 20s, let's say from 20 to 30, should explore. Sinzai, hulle moet nie date. Oh no, of how
in their 20s.
What the fuck?
Where are you going with me, bro?
Hoe bedoel sy? Explore, soos niks serious relationship van hy's tight mos.
I get you. Pizza ik is nog weer moeg, man.
Hoe kom?
Because why? I see these kids, nee. At school.
Yeah.
So in love. You will be my forever baby.
Yeah. High school
sweetheart.
Yeah, high school sweetheart.
Fuck! What are you doing?
Soos die!
What are you doing? You don't even know yourself, bitch.
My baby.
Hier is mijn ding.
Hold on.
Sam.
Hold on. I break the mic close, but...
Ja, hoe kom? Hier is mijn ding. Some people date for 7 years, 8 years, nee. And then they still break up.
Yo.
That's my thing.
Because they don't know what they want. They don't know what the fucking want.
Ik zeg, explore. Fuck your relationship. Explore it.
Until you know what you want.
Yeah, and then come your relationship. Yes. But some people date for 8 years, a fucking decade. Then they still break up. And you wasted 10 years of your life. That's kakdom. I was real.
Yeah.
I was real. So, should be taken serious.
Serious. But yes, it should be. How do you get over someone who you really care about, but you need to let go in order to save yourself?
Ooh, I is deep.
I spy a deep, ne? We like it deep in the anus.
Yal! The Mario's game weg, hoor! En nu is hij een uitzending. Zijn dit begonnen, ne? Zo pokje, hoor.
Ik wil de vraag, man.
We like it
deep. Would you eat ass?
Ik zou zeggen, gaan was zo gaat.
I think I would, man, bro. I would never would have, but I think I would now.
Ik ook. Kijk,
if it's clean.
Kijk.
Like, she must just get out of the shower and must smell, must smell like roses and angels.
Kijk.
Then I think I would.
Kijk.
Oh, wat ik het vraag. Zal jullie...
I will eat ass.
Een meisje eet je op papier.
I would, no.
Want ik I would have...
Eer, hij denkt trend op Insta. Wil je zien?
No. Wat?
I
would dala on a period, but I don't think I'm gonna lick it, I'm sorry.
Ja, maar nou, ons is vampires.
Ja.
Kijk hier.
Oh, not werewolves.
Kijk hier, ja. Ik ga eerst je...
Right, in a
but
way.
Only if it's clean and you and come out the shower.
Right. But how to get over someone, right, to free yourself. Guys, a very deep question, I'm gonna be serious quickly. Oh.
You need to block him, bro. You need to like stop fingering yourself on his peaks. Stop.
Ja, ik ben lachen. Ik doe wel
even. Ik ben lachen. Ik probeer serieus.
Ik moet even lachen.
Ik ben serieus, maar sorry.
I'm trying to be serious.
Oh, mijn lach,
baby. Ik lach voor jou.
Kijk,
wat
maakt die man, kijk.
Kijk hier, namaste.
Hij maakt je goed, hij maakt je.
What the fuck is dat? Die heeft maar een fok aan.
Kijk hier.
You need to bluff
him. Het was hier zo.
Ja,
het was wel, zakken. You need to block him of everything you. You must stop seeing his face.
Because. Jesus!
Nah,
he's I'll save his move. You should stop seeing his face.
Bro, yeah, even if his face is the nicest face ever, you need to stop seeing his face, bro.
Kiki.
It's just facts.
Kiki.
Because why? If you're gonna see. If you're gonna. If you're gonna keep seeing him, it's gonna be a reminder. Oh, Kyle Tolly. Sensei.
Kyle Tolly.
So you need to stop being reminded. Oh, Kyle Tolly.
It's so simple, Xavier Owens.
Ja, maar nou,
hoe komt Steelers?
Vond
het mij moeilijk. Ja, bro, dat is more emotional.
Ja, maar alles is more emotionally invested. Zwaar voor het.
Anyway, ja, sorry. Ja, you need to block me, bro. From everything. Delete all the pics. Delete all the sick videos you guys have together. All of that stuff. Just all the totally sick videos also.
Man,
all of the buff diving videos, bro. All of that.
Send the finger videos for me. To me.
All the... I'd cancel.
Ik ga af. Ik ga af.
Red card, bro,
ga niet. Nee, literally, bro. You just need to stop seeing his face and stop seeing what he does in life and stop. It is tough, I know it's tough. We've all been through it.
Mm-hmm.
But that you have to, me, bro. If you want to free yourself from the clutches.
Ja, van mijn pocketjes, bro. The fuck,
man. Then you must. Oh, wait. Then you must. Yeah.
Right, come on.
Oh,
sorry. Let's give a story. Klaar, man.
They're saying our videos should be longer, bro. Guys, do you want a podcast? Comment below. Comment below if you want a podcast. We'll speak for an hour.
Ja, net van plinka.
Comment down below, ne? I was a moment, though. Girls permit take me for a pee. When I'm nice to them, think I must become one of these F-boys.
Xavi?
Xavi?
Xavi? Wie is voor jou? Kijk hier.
Comprehend.
Kijk hier. In today's world, ne? Nice guys finish
last.
Last. Girls
look. But wait.
Nee, al dit ding.
No. I want to say something on there.
Yeah, go, boy.
We are
already. Drug dealer.
What I think it is, ne?
Wacht.
I don't think it's nice. Wait. Je is gewoon hier. Kijk eens, oké.
Je hebt een kaal op.
Ik is een model.
Zij dee.
Anyway, listen. I don't think it's nice, guys. Nee. I think. Because I think you must still be nice to girls. Nee.
Ja, ja.
But I think the definition of a nice guy.
A pushover.
Is a bitch.
A bitch, ja.
You feel me?
A pushover.
Like someone. Nee. Who, it, who, ja.
Ja.
Zeg hoe jij woord? A pushover. A pushover. There you go. Camera's fucking. Okay, so I think that's what it is, man. They have no tail backbone.
Kiki, jarre tail backbone.
They have.
I was what? Fucked what? Up. They have no.
They have no backbone.
Oh. Backbone.
Or no Kiki. Tailbone.
Kiki.
In their body.
Kiki.
There's no strength from the wall to the neck.
Ja, ons gaat nou hier dier. Ons gaat nou van die pad af. Kiki zo. You should be nice to a certain extent.
But don't be a pushover.
Don't be a pushover.
Right.
Amen.
That's it. I think girls like a man who can stand up for themselves.
Yeah.
Confident.
What the respect.
Confident. Yeah.
That's what I think is not a nice guy. But you must still be a nice guy, aka gentlemanly vibes.
Yeah, so. Sensei. So you don't have to become a
don't
fuck
have to
boy.
Become. Just get a backbone. Yeah. Yeah. Girls like a guy who takes the lead.
The lead.
And chokes them when they.
Yeah.
In
having a hard time balancing spending time between my best friend and my boyfriend.
Kijk
hier. Hij is een vital.
Kijk hier. Doei, Tibi.
Ik voel als. Moet hij competition visie?
Ja.
Ja?
Ja.
Kijk hier.
Je moet kiezen wat jou.
Wat is jouw...
Jouw eerste priority?
Woo! Hij is British. Kiki. Ja, ga zo.
Let's go.
Kiki, here's my advice to you, Nick. Kiki, listen. Don't make your life so complicated. Unnecessarily.
It must be a symbiotic relationship.
Ja.
There
should be a beautiful understanding between your boyfriend and your best
friend. Let me put it like this.
My time
your best friend must know, okay, my bra is chasing. I'm gonna let him
lay back. Lay back.
But in the week,
I go versus now.
Come over, let's play FIFA or whatever.
Yeah.
But on the weekends, ik wil mijn boxing.
It's amazing, eh? Yeah, boyfriend.
It's a
girl.
It's a girl.
Kiki, girl, you should stand your ground and you should make the decision.
Yes, sir. And see ya.
But don't neglect your best friend.
Yeah, moet ik yeah.
Don't be one of those girls who just fucking disappears as yelled at by the man. I get that. Don't do that.
Yeah.
Keep it normal. Like you would see your best friend normally. Keep it normal. And something that helps, ne? Make sure your best friend gets along
with your boyfriend.
I mean, make sure your boyfriend gets along with your best friend.
Yeah, I can know man.
Yeah, you can hang together. That's the best.
Yeah. So make a time schedule. Mm-hmm. To remind you to make time for that specific person in in the week or
be what? Do not the fuck devil.
We're
done, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Make sure you subscribe to the channel Road to 20,000. Yo, finally, ne? Finally, Road to
20,000.
Road to 20k, guys. Subscribe.
Subscribe, like, comment.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Hoeveel likes? 2,000 likes.
2,000.
4,000 likes.
Just like the fucking video.
Yeah, guys. girls. And don't forget, ne? My DM. Send.
It's closed. His Wi-Fi is
off. Nice. But still send a little pic, a little old pic.
Right, anyway.
Please, man, bro, come up, man. You're fucking weg, hardy, man.
And.